Julie Stone designed a rectangular patio that is 25 by 40 feet. The patio is surrounded by a terraced strip of uniform width. Okay, so same width. With small trees and shrubs. If the area of the terrace is 504 feet, find the X. Okay. So basically, this is all that we're doing. So, 25 plus X. Because basically, you're just adding, because it's uniform, 25 plus X plus 40 plus X equals 504. That's all we have to do. So we multiply those together. So I'm going to just do it this way. X squared plus 25X plus, so 65X plus 25 times 40. Oh, that's convenient. I didn't know that was 1,000. Equals 504. So subtract 504, and then we get 496. Equals 0. All right. Equals 0. So this factors out to be... that's not right. Damn. 25 plus X. 40 plus X equals 504. Okay, maybe it is right. Oh, I made a mistake. The terrace is 504 feet, but it's also, you got to add 25 times 40. And that's much better. What we end up with is X plus 25, X plus 40 is equal to 1,504. Or this is 1,000. And finally, what we get is X plus 72, X minus 7 equals 0. And ultimately, we get X is equal to, we're going to use 7. All right, so basically you took, you take 32 times 47 and then you subtract the 25 times 40. So 7 feet. All right, I hope this helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.